So I'm gonna do some cleaning on here and then I'm gonna spray it with some high heat paint. All right guys, end of the video here, and hopefully y'all enjoyed the build, the little steak that I cooked. And came out pretty good. I'm just a bit nervous eating on camera, but it was a scrap compressor tank from 1997, and a lot of scrap went into it. I didn't go really extensive on the build. Let's say for the grill, I could have put a slide out grill or an adjustable air vent on there, but I just made it a simple, basic, just a scrap build. So pretty much it for the video guys, and if you enjoy the video, please subscribe and leave a comment below. I really appreciate it, and see you on the next one. Bye bye.